But before we do bad Genesis games, let me introduce you to a world of chameleons. Chameleon world. Okay. I'm expecting to hear splort.wav in just a minute, but before we do any of that, let me make sure Farm Simulator is closed. Okay, now it's closed. So this is apparently a musician who made this. This is the companion piece to the Corey Feldman album.
Yeah.
What is this guy? What is this garbage? What is this garbage? Holy fuck. He was naked. I don't think that's allowed. This isn't a real loading screen.
Jerry Piper.
We have selected the corporeal show called
Lucas Nathan. We hope you enjoy your stay in Chameleon World. You will be immersed in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The fun never ends on this stream. He was a clown. For a brief moment, he was clown. So, of course, I'm going to go backwards because, you know, so, okay, here's a frog. Great. Conversation is the key to your salvation. I remember when I was impure. Okay. And that's it. A frog telling me he remembers when he was impure. Oh, we're in for a hell of a fucking journey tonight, folks. Good jump animation. Three D Dream World. God. It's made of paper. I guess this is his music. Is he mumbling? Or is this another language?
That's the Terminal 7.
Hello. Hello, traveler. I haven't seen a humanoid in so very long. What's your name and what brings you to Chameleon World?
My name's Jerry. My memory's a bit hazy, so I'm not quite sure how I got here. I'm fucking Jerry. What the fuck is it to you, pal? Volume.
Alright, Jerry.
Oh, there, hombre. No need for that kind of language around here. Let me ask you a question, Jerry. You want to get out of this place?
Hell yeah, motherfucker.
Well, I heard a rumor that if you purge your... I'm now a Dracula. If you purge your toxins, you can attain rectal purity. Does that say rectal?
Ritual purity.
And transcend the illusion. I am not interested in that bullshit, though. Here, take this purge jar. I've got no use for it.
Why are there large objects going through the world? Why are there banyans? Why are there banyanyes floating and... Rectal purity. I think that's just called anal bleaching. Don't look that up. Last night I told you about cum boxes, now I'm telling you about anal bleaching. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to do that. This Jerry guy really does not give a fuck about these, like, the instrumentation. He just puts whatever in his songs. Just whatever instrument he can find. Just throw it in. Got timpanis? Yeah, I like timpanis. Throw them in. Can I talk to this lizard? Nice. Yo, Jerry, finally you're here. I've been waiting for you for so long, eternity actually. Funny thing is, all of time and space happen simultaneously here in the 3D dream. You're only perceiving linear time because that's what your humanoid form is programmed to do. Haha. Purge. And my character just vomited into a jar. Clown Chameleon. Whoa, did this guy fucking make this game specifically for me? Someone in chat just said the vomit literally looks like a McDonald's hamburger. Good beeps and blips and bops and doops and MIDI. I am not the one you seek. Okay. Feel dizzle. Sorry, dizzy because the universe is in constant movement, dude. Like, the song is almost catchy and poppy. And there's some really cool, like, sounding chords in here. But he just goes and throws a bunch of discord in there, just in case you might like it. Do you ever feel dizzy? Right. I do. Is it time to vomit yet? The name of the song, I'd imagine, is Chameleon World. Some boops and blips and beeps. Artist music. I like it. Guys, what if when I announced Red Vox 2 years ago, like, this is what it was? Would that have been okay? I'd buy it for a nickel. I think I'm just gonna move in this direction, musically. Like, I'm gonna make chameleon songs, I think. I'm really into it. Guest appearance by 2D. Of the Gorilla Gals. color music. Yeah, I'll make color music. And then make it backwards. Hi again. Jerry, so good again to so good to see you again, dude. What's your favorite food? Is it what I've been eating the most lately? The concept of favorite is so vague, man. Whoa, dude, settle down. What's your favorite color? Preferences are a bunch of bullshit. They're constantly changing and have very little relation to personality. While you're making a good point, you're totally being a dick about this. You sound like you stepped out of a Richard Linklater movie, Purge. Someone in chat just said, is this ukulele too? These are ukulele characters, yeah.
Took 12 years to make.
Oh, for fuck's sake, do you see how many doors there are? Fuck me. The real feel. Dude. Nah, feels real good. These fucking roaches, man. Okay. That's a sight for sore eyes. Is it just me or the roach wings made out of blue jeans? Yes, they are. Here in hippie Smurf Village, the roach wings are made of blue jeans. Don't talk to me, motherfucker. If you got a fucking problem, take it up with Terry. Simulacra? You know if you're using the word simulacra in your songs, that you have a really good vocab. You Larry. I had no idea what I was getting myself into when I saw this game. I only ever check out, like, if it takes me more than 20 seconds to determine whether or not I'm going to stream a game, it's usually not worth it. Like, I watch a trailer, I'll skip around a little bit, I'll try to, like, absorb it, maybe see a description, but all I ever really need is 20 seconds. Maybe that's not the best way to do that, but it's gotten me this far, fellas, so I'm sticking with it. This is pretty amazing, though, and I would say this is definitely the right stream if you're gonna have some of the devil's lettuce, you know, next year on the appropriate date when it's legal in your country and state. Then yeah, then that's the time. This right here is the time, man.
Hello.
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 You know what's gonna happen. There's gonna be a fuckload of people that really get into this artist after the stream and start listening to his music and stuff. I'm okay with that. I think that's great. As long as it's not the Corey Feldman album, we're okay. Who is the band? I don't really know. Jerry something? Jerry Paper. Jerry Paper, everyone. See, now I need to, yeah, now I need to make a Red Vox game. Clowns and vomit and ball pits and... Yo, has he got a 40 of OE? Old clown. Dude, why are you freaking out these horses? My business is my business. Who the fuck are you? I'm Jerry. Who the fuck are you? Fuck you, motherfucker. Oh shit, I just realized I'm late for my brain appointment. Dude, who you fucking calling, dude? You. What's it to you? Fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you, pal. Attempt to vomit. It is with peace and love that I ask you, no more weird music. Peace and love. All future weird music from this point forward will be tossed. It's like 21 the world now. Doing some stuttering here. The fuck is that? This game engine can't handle this level. Something really intense is happening here. Someone in chat said I can't get into his voice. Yeah, kinda me too. Not really into the voice. I like the weirdness of the music. I like the game. Are you sure you want to delete Jerry Paper? Reality is being torn apart. What the fuck? Holy shit. This is actually really cool. Now I can see through the walls. It's the bathroom. Soon I'm gonna be able to see through every walls. Say go inside the system preferences inside your something. Don't be afraid to change the settings on the synthesizer, on the synthesized mind. That's the lyrics. This is just like the Windows background. I get what he's doing. Oh, okay then. Alright, Jerry! His face. He looks so unenthused at everything. All this amazing stuff that's happening, and he's just looking like, this is fine. I'm not bothered by any of this. It's fold yourself 6 times! Fold yourself! Stand up, take all your clothes off, and fold yourself 10 times, Jerry. That's how you end a song. I'm ready for the reverse burp. It was as expected. Excellent. Hello, traveler. You're me. I'm watching my active world stream. He's just gonna immediately vomit. No, no story there. Just vom. It kind of reminds me if Beck were to mumble more on his records. And I say that with love, because I appreciate this guy's artisanal quality. Someone said, is music good or bad if it sounds pretty much the same forward or backwards? That's a very interesting observation. I respect artistry. You think Beck respects artistry? I don't know if he does. Yeezy didn't think he did. It's not as good as some of those shitty simulator games I play. Hey Mario! Well, I'm gonna go kart racing! Yeah, we're gonna go to Logan Kart!
Oh Luigi, this is Jerry Kart!
Well, the human race evolves towards some weird conclusion. It's good to know that there are people making games like this. This game is eating my CPU. Yeah. Some robot. Does anyone know how to fix that? It's fucking, yeah, it says high CPU usage. It's fucking with Adobe Audition to the point where it's making my compressor go all crazy. I don't know how to fix this. If anyone knows how to do this. Maybe let me know. Maybe a new sound card could help. I have no room on my desk for a real compressor. Well, all right, aside from buying a new computer, upgrading my motherboard, and all these weird suggestions, it's just this game is just running at 1,000 frames a second. I have the Skylake CPU of the i7. I'm not gonna say my computer is beefy again, because people like to take that as a way of saying there's meat in my computer. However, you know, this doesn't happen when I stream new Doom. Buffer is getting overloaded. Oh, that's right. Okay. Hang on a minute. I might be able to increase the latency a little bit to 60. There might be a little bit more delay. And I could also change the priority of the game. Hang on, because obviously this game is not exactly optimized. Should probably go without saying. Let's see. Create dump file. Actually, there doesn't seem to be. All right, whatever. Don't be afraid to change the system preferences on your computer or synthesizer. We learned that from this game. It's under the details tab. Okay, I'm a robot again. Let me put the priority of Adobe Audition a little bit higher. Okay, let me know if I still robot. iRobot? People are roboting because of the voice in the game. Oh, okay. It should be fixed for now. Never try to be more foolish than the jester. Yiddish proverb. This guy just took a tweet, screenshotted it, and then fucking put it in his game. I love this guy. Oh, we're roboting again? A little robot, but a lot less. Okay, maybe when I'm done with this area, there will be no more roboticism. I think I'm using MME Desert. Desert, I'm just gonna, you know what? Desert, Desert's been helping me with my sound. I am going to, install that sound card, finally. I've been lazy. I'm gonna do it. Maybe tomorrow. So, maybe we can put an end to a lot of this nonsense. Hey, man. Hey, man, what's up? Oh, man, I don't even know. What are you? My name is Jerry. I guess I've been given a humanoid avatar by the great programmer in the sky. What are you? I'm a chameleon, dude. You don't look like one, man. That's a great costume. Whoa, I love to chill. So, is this the vomit dialogue? Like, I don't know how to progress through this. I just want to end this madness. Is we? Who are you? I'm a chameleon. How long have you been here? My memory's a little hazy, like forever. Let me tell you a little something. A little bit of wisdom of us elders. You gotta rise. You gotta ride this trip out, man. Purge. There we go. Got it. We purged. Alright, it's poor. This is my favorite billboard. Billboards like this need to be in real life. Just a nice fucking tie-dye fuck. Okay, now this area is a little too big. I'd like to find the exit, please. I'd like to purge this game from my hard drive soon. Do I ever plan on playing Rick and Morty VR? I don't have Vive or Oculus. I had a DK2, but that really went outdated very, very quickly. So no. If I get one, I would need more space. I don't really have a whole lot of room for a VR setup. So, however, there is a Vine Sauce reference in the game. I know, I'm in it, kind of, because, one of the devs is a Vine Sauce friend. Get me out of this hell! What's my reference? It's just a dude with a jabroni shirt. And a backwards brown hat. I don't know where it is. I haven't played the game myself. I just saw a picture of it, so. The beginning of the level is the exit? Okay, good. Well, I guess that's the end of this. Thanks, Jerry. Oh, you can actually just go back. All right. Well, let's check out a few more of these levels. All clowns. Okay, listen, if this is a clown level. I have to see the clown level. I'm a big fan of clowns. I don't know if you knew this. Comedy black holes. It's just the hall of clowns. The hall of distinguished clown gentlemen. And gentle ladies. And then just a random screenshot of Google looking for clowns. Because why not? That is, very, very interesting. Who do I talk to for vomiting? I need to find, like, a good vomit. Are you a person? No. Shit, we got whistles now? Uh-oh. Somehow this makes sense for this game. Let's just go through some of the levels real quick. I'm not even gonna look for vomit anymore. And yes, that is an actual thing I just said. I can't believe this game actually made me say I'm not looking for vomit. But that's the objective. The way he walks. It's just like an unfucked, uncaring walk if I've ever seen one. Welcome to Police World. Or if this was LSD, this would be Anxiety World. So dang much. Hi. Oh, they're dancing. Okay. I get confused. Priority jumble. Then I look at you. These giant people. You bet. And this is me making out with a chameleon. Or rather Jerry. Go away, we're busy. Sorry. Can this be a vomit moment? Cause that's a vomit moment. So I wonder if this was based off of some kind of drug trip. I don't think it would be out of line for me to say that this probably was inspired by some kind of bad LSD trip. I am now so very cha-cha. And next. Some of these tracks I actually like. Some of them I like better than others. So Funny. It's called So Funny, guys. Come on. Prepare. It's gonna be amazing. Like Jimmy Fallon funny. Vinny Vinesauce funny. Like the peak of comedy. It's a cat in a hat. Come back to me when you got $20, dude. Then we'll frickin' talk business. Told you it was gonna be funny. How can you tell your cat has been online dating when you find hornylocalfelines.com in your search history? Haha. Oh, you didn't like my joke? Here's $5 for wasting your time. Nah. What is a cat's favorite crime? The perfect murder. Haha. Oh, you didn't like my joke? Here's $5. What is every cat made fun of for participating in high school? Meowsical theater. Oh. What does a gentle cat never do? Hiss and tell. Oh. No more. No more cat jokes. No. What are feline strip clubs for? To see catnips. Oh! Give us another one! What did the cat say on his first day of computer class? I was told there'd be mice. Why am I now running into Jerry fucking a chameleon? And now a cat. What do the Iraq War, the Vietnam War, and the humanoids' desire to escape suffering all have in common? They're all misguided catastrophes. I'm gonna piss myself. Cataclysms, haha. I guess that's not a joke, but it has the word cat in it. Can a cat be president of the United States of Chameleon World? Well, it's not impossible. I'm done here. I can sure use some chameleon bucks. Do you need anything? I need purity pill, please. Just put that thing just right. You just put that thing inside your stomach. Sky clown. The sky clown is the sun. All of the energy in this land comes from sky clown. You know, in a game like this, this is actually the least weird thing I've seen yet. Like, that doesn't even surprise me at this point. Clarity schmarity. Sounds like a baby noise. I am not so sure that I believe in clarity. I didn't know what else he said. I tried. it say clowns? Clarity? Oh no, it says clarity. I think I would have preferred for it to say clowns, and it was just like a clown hut. Get that dissonance in there. Only a few rooms left. Just want to check out a few more rooms. We're almost done here. We're almost done. I'll never know what the true ending is when you collect all the vomit, but that's okay. I can live without that knowledge. This dude's face is painted on. The other dudes also have painted on faces, never mind. It's just the guys in the other rooms actually had mouths. Okay. Okay, he's fucking the chameleon again. I did you a scare. I'm sorry, I didn't give a skell warning. But we got Skutals in the house. You're looking normal. Ah! Are you immersed in truth? Yes. What truth algorithm are you programmed with, Jerry? Sorry, I was fucking with you. Knowing truth is a mystery to me. If you had to define it, what is knowing truth then, and why is it a mystery? Knowing truth is to figure out the most efficient way to live. I guess that was the incorrect answer because I didn't get the vom. But he's doing plenty of vomiting for me. He had a pretty cool arm. That's truth. Truth is video game glitches. That's the only thing I've known to consistently entertain me throughout all these years. And 11. See an idiot. It's gonna be Jerry fucking a chameleon again, isn't it? Can't see shit. 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 He said something about him being a fool. The previous one was about him not knowing anything. I don't think Jerry likes himself very much. God damn it, Jerry! Take me to the booby room. I'm ready for my private show. No, never mind. I can't really see any. I would like to get like figure this all out, but I can't really see anything. I do see the chameleon up there. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We got something. We got something. It's the chameleon fella. Shit posting on the internet.
Yeah, that Vinesaw stream fucking sucked. Garbage. Played a bunch of fucking garbage tonight. He's not funny. He thinks he's funny. He even gave a fucking chameleon shit posting a voice. It was fucking terrible. It wasn't very funny. Oh, I hate the voice he does. The fucking, oh yeah, mate, yeah, fuck yeah, it's mental. We're gonna make a game where you get inside someone's psyche and there's gonna be fucking songs and, like, chameleons and fucking, like, cunts and shit. It's gonna be mental, mate. Terrible fucking voice, mate.
I sense you are still bloated with toxins. Okay. Well, unfortunately, I was unable to clean my toxins and complete the task at hand, whatever that may have been. Oh, wait, now there's one more. Let's check out this final world. Everything in this world is so fucking arbitrary. Like getting drunk and stuff. Species discrimination.
There was a civil lawsuit against toads.
Let me just get in here real quick. Businessman. I just love to let loose after a long day at the office. The heck is going on here? What do you mean? Bad colors. Everything's presented as if it's logical and thought out, but it all seems so dang arbitrary. Are you okay? I'm bugging out, my man. Dude, it's like we're on the sun.
Yo, check it. Eyes here with none other than Buzz Lightyear, the only geezer to walk on the sun. Tell me, what was it like to walk on the sun, my man?
We didn't walk on the sun. We walked on the moon. The sun's too hot to walk on.
Yeah, but surely you can walk on the sun in the winter.
Might as well be walking on the sun.
I think I've had enough of Jerry's world. I feel it's like I'm starting to think like Jerry briefly, and it's making me a little uncomfortable and possibly manic. That is a very, very strange collection of emotions and music and weird colors and thoughts and sounds and sights and animations. It's just so jumbled and insane, and I kind of love it, but I also kind of hate it. I know I do this a lot, but I don't really know how I feel. Just different. And I don't know if in an entirely good way. Thank you for coming on this journey with me. Let's cleanse the palate with some bad Genesis games. But first, well, everything was just so arbitrary and so dense. Every frame was just so dense. First, let us take a quick break, grab a snack, grab a beer, I don't know, whatever, if you're able to. And, you know, just come back in a minute and we'll have more streams. Remember this? This is a good piece of art. I'll be right back with the Bad Genesis Game Showcase. That was, once again, the game I just played. It was called Chameleon World, and I respect how weird it is, and there's more. So, I mean, if you like that and you want to find out what's going on and how it ends and what it all is leading up to, I'm sure you'll get your answers. I swear. Just keep playing it. You'll get your answers. take a quick break. We'll be right back, okay?